Once upon a time, Amadeus the wizard was waking up in a cottage high up in the mountains. He was far, far away from home, attending a wizarding conference with his fellow wizards. And that morning, he decided a trip to the mailbox was in order. Even if this box was located at a very inconvenient distance.
Time to find that mailbox. It's a bit nippy in here. Time to throw some snowballs. Walking all alone in the wild outdoors like this makes me miss my old adventures, but not so much all the near-death experiences. Thank you. My trustworthy box magic gets me up when feeling down. Oh, poor goat. I really should have sent this postcard earlier to Margaret and the children. And why isn't this nearest mailbox located any closer to civilization? Oh no. Last night's avalanche laid waste to the bridge. Now, how am I going to get to the mailbox? What an amazing goat! Thank you! For a moment there, I was sure he was going to ram me. What's this? A letter for me? Dear Amadeus the Wizard, we require you for a mission of the utmost urgency.
You must find the missing Prince Celius, a ward of the Astral Academy. He has vanished under mysterious and troublesome circumstances.
Me? Too unpredictable to learn spellcraft? I am going to learn magic.